Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Gladys Mary Wilson, Baroness Wilson of Rye Vaux, was born on the 12th of January 1916 and died on the 6th of June 2018. She was an English poet and the wife of Harold Wilson, who served as Prime Minister of the United Kingdom twice from 1964 to 1970 and 1974 to 1976. She was the only spouse of any British Prime Minister to become a centenarian. She was born in Diss, Norfolk, the daughter of Reverend Daniel Baldwin, who was a Congregationalist minister. She attended boarding school at Milton Mount College near Crawley, leaving in 1932 to attend a secretarial course in Cumberland for 2 years. She was employed as a shorthand typist at Lever Brothers in Port Sunlight before marrying Harold Wilson on New Year's Day 1940. She and Wilson had 2 sons. Robin born 1943 and Giles born 1948. In 1970 her volume of poetry Selected Poems was published and, in 1976, Wilson was one of 3 judges of the Man Booker Prize, the other judges being Walter Allen and Francis King. According to the Dictionary of National Biography entry for Harold Wilson, written by Roy Jenkins, Mary Wilson was not satisfied with life in politics. It was this detachment which gave the private a spoof Mrs. Wilson's diary, the supposed diary of Wilson, written in the style of the BBC's daily radio serial Mrs. Dale's Diary, a spurious look of authenticity. Mary was widowed on 24 May 1995 when Harold died of colorectal cancer and Alzheimer's disease after 10 years of illness. They were married for 55 years. As of 2007 she lived in Westminster, a short distance away from Downing Street. Better source needed, she also retained the couple's holiday home in the Isles of Scilly. She died at 102 years old.